Jonah, thank you very much. The medical examiner will perform an autopsy today on a body found inside a home in Glendale. Someone found a man dead in the rundown home yesterday afternoon. Police have arrested two people. However, they are not saying if they're involved in the man's death.